1993 March, the flood got up to the base of this pine tree. That was the year we had our big snow. And it is nowhere close to it this time, although this is a pretty good flood.
Rain keeps pouring down, houses are cracking, people drown, cars are rusting here. A church floats by, washed in the blood of the Lamb. And all the superhighways have disappeared one by one. And all the towns and cities and signs are underwater now. They're gone. We're going down by the muddy river. We're walking down by the muddy river. Somebody tell me, please, what happened here? Mud is everywhere. Fish are swimming in the fields. Everybody's running around. They're yelling, is this the end of the known world? Men and women in their boats try to save what they've lost. They're yelling, it's all gone now. We're never gonna find it again.
No going out the driveway.
But when the muddy river starts to rise, it covers us all. And when I look into your eyes, two tiny clocks, two crystal balls, we begin again. We try, we begin again.
Where did this crazy wind come from all of a sudden?
We're going down by the muddy river. We begin again, down by the muddy river.
This is the highest the water's been
the muddy river.
Number of years, but nowhere near the highest
down by
which was
the muddy
seen in my life, which was 1993 when water wrapped all the way around the front of the house to that big pine tree back there. It's not going to get that high this time.